Airbag innovation. The first patented airbag was invented by John W. Hetrick in 1951, designed to provide protection during automobile accidents.